Hello everyone, how are you? I hope you all are fine. Welcome back to the computer class of second standard. We are doing chapter number 6, Introduction to Paint. In our previous class, I discussed what is Microsoft Paint, a drawing program used to draw and color pictures on the computer. After that, I discussed steps to start Paint. First step is click on Start button. Second step is click on All Programs. Then click on Accessories. Last step is click on Paint. I hope now you can easily open Paint program on your computers. Next is components of Paint window. Components of Paint window are number 1, title bar, ribbon, quick access toolbar, paint button, menu bar, drawing area, and scroll bar. So students, today I will discuss with you title bar, ribbon, and tooltip. Firstly, I will discuss some key terms with you. Number 1, title bar. Title bar contains the program name and file name. Next, ribbon. Ribbon contains tabs, groups and commands. Next is tooltip. A small box is called tooltip.
Now I'm going to explain first component of the Paint window, that is title bar. This blue color bar is called title bar. Everyone see on the screen? Title bar is present at the top and it contains file name and program name. Here, untitled is a file. It is a by default file name. And when we save our drawing with any name, then it will show that name. For example, see here, I have saved this file, this drawing with Vihan name. So now the file name is Vihan and it contains program name. Program name means now we are using Paint program. So Paint is written here. So title bar contains the file name and program name. Next component is ribbon. After the title bar, this area is called ribbon. Now everyone see on the screen. At the top what we have? Title bar. After title bar, this area is called ribbon. Ribbon contains different tabs like home tab. This is a tab home. And second tab is view tab. Ribbon contains tab, home tab, view tab. This button is called paint button. This button is called paint button. Ribbon contains different types of groups. Like this is a clipboard group. Under clipboard we have so many commands. Image group, tools group, shapes group, and colors group, brushes group, and these groups contain different types of commands. Like under image, we have a resize command, rotate command. Under clipboard group, we have a paste command, cut command, copy command. So the ribbon has commands we can use to work in Paint. It has three main parts: tabs, these are the tabs, groups, these are the groups, clipboard, image, tools, and commands. After these components, one term is the tooltip. Tooltip, a small box is called tooltip. I'll show you with example.
Everyone look at the screen. A small arrow. This small arrow is known as mouse pointer. When you place your mouse pointer on a particular button, suppose my mouse pointer is on this button, then a small box will appear and tells the purpose of that button. The small box is called tooltip. Suppose now my tooltip is on this eraser button. And why we use eraser? To erase the unwanted part of the drawing. Now a small box appears and tells us erase part of the picture and replace it with the background color. So tooltip is a small box. So students, in today's class we have learnt about the title bar, ribbon and tooltip. In our next class we will discuss some more components of paint window. Thank you.